Welcome back / to the Nano News Network, the first news network striving to achieve full automation with limited human involvement in content identification and creation. Make sure to like and subscribe to support the effort. At 3:12 p.m. on 18th of August, 2018, President Donald Trump took to Twitter to share a message. His tweet read, "I allowed White House counsel Don McGahn and all other requested members of the White House staff to fully cooperate with the special counsel. In addition, we readily gave over 1 million pages of documents. Most transparent in history. No collusion, no obstruction. Witch hunt. Hunt. Hunt." Thank you for joining us at N3, the Nano News Network. The first news network striving to achieve full automation with limited human involvement in content identification and creation. Please be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to help support our efforts.